Kidnap Mr. Sandy Claus?
I want to do it!
Lester Strauss!
Dad said we should work together.
Three of a kind.
Birds of a feather.
Now and forever. La 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 la. Kidnap the Santa Claus, lock him up real tight. Throw away the key and then turn off all the lights.
First we're going to set some bait inside the nasty trap. He waits. When it comes to sniffing, we will snap the trap and close the gate.
Wait, I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up.
Kidnap the Sandy Claus, throw him in a box. Bury him for 90 years, then see if he talks.
Then Mr. Oogie Boogie Man
can take the whole thing over there. He'll be so pleased, I do declare, that he will cook and rear.
Whee!
I say that we take a can and aim it at his door, then knock three times, and when he answers, Sandy Claus will be no more!
You're so stupid! Think now, if we blow him up to smithereens, we may lose some pieces,
and then Jack will be his black and green! Kidnap the Sandy Claus, tie him in a bag, throw him in the ocean, then see if he is sad!
Because Mr. Oogie Boogie is the meanest guy around! If I were on his boogie list, I'd get out of town!
By our success. And he'll reward us too, I bet.
Perhaps he'll make a special brew. A snake and spider stew. We're his little henchmen, and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb.
I'm not the dumb one.
You're no fun.
Shut up.
Make me.
I got something. Listen now. This one is real good, you'll see. We'll send a present to his door upon there'll be a note to read. Now in the box, we'll wait and hide until his curiosity
entices him to look inside, and then we'll have him let you
be. Get up the Santa Claus, beat him with a stick. Lock him up for 90 years, see what makes him tick. Kidnap the Sandy Claus, chop him into bits. Mr. Oogie Boogie is sure to get his kicks. Kidnap the Sandy Claus, see what he will see. Lock him in a cage and then throw away the key.